Over 300 Pakistanis have been arrested for being in the country illegally, following the government's crackdown on illegal immigrants in Kenya. The government has also suspended a visa-free transit agreement with Pakistan, citing fears of the spread of COVID-19, citing that most of them are not adhering to the Ministry of Information COVID-19 protocols. Mariam Jahid with more details.
In the past 1 week, Kenyans on various platforms have been speculating about an influx of Pakistanis in Nairobi and its environs, with the rising concerns of the Pakistanis not wearing face masks. This prompting the government to break the silence, claiming they are tourists on transit to Saudi Arabia. Subsequently, the government started the crackdown on foreigners at Waiyaki Real Gardens, located on Waiyaki Way, where it is believed a huge number of Asians were being hosted. According to sources that reached out to Switch TV, the Pakistanis are on transit to Saudi Arabia and are on quarantine in Kenya ahead of their trip to Saudi Arabia, escaping the tough quarantine rules in the Middle East nation. According to Interior PS Karanja Kibicho, the government will be strict going forward and will restrict the number of foreigners transiting through the country. Mariam Jahid, Switch TV, Nairobi.